going on YouTube? It's your boy LexTomic21, and I'm back here for another video for you guys. I'm bringing you guys Lego Harry Potter, the collection that was released for PS4. This is a very old series that was going on for a while ago. I uploaded a recent video, but I just felt like playing this. I was in a Harry Potter mood. I think I might go ahead and watch Harry Potter's today as well. This video, so I hope you guys are enjoying this video. Please slap the like button, please subscribe for more, and let's go ahead and get into this. Let's get it, let's go. Alright, so it looks like we gotta take out Moaning Myrtle. She's being a little bitch right now, like she always is. Right, let's go ahead, and you know what we gotta do. We gotta, what? We're gonna have to destroy some shit, honestly. Let's do it, man. Enough of this shit. Let's go ahead and take this bitch out, yo. She keep throwing shit at me. Come on, let's go ahead and take this bitch out, bro. Come on, Ron. Mind you ain't doing that. Oh! Oh! Thank you. The one thing that's missing from this game is the audio. I wish they would go back. They could go back and put in the audio. But I don't think that's a problem. I think they have to redo the whole game if they did that. But I think that would be awesome if they went back and do it. But I think Warner Bros. Has to get the rights because they start doing it with other properties. I don't know. But Marvel's Avengers, I did walk through on that. And also Star Wars, they did the audio for that. So I don't know if they can go back and restructure the stuff. Come on, yo. Come on, Tom. You're supposed to be good at this, bro. Come on, bro. Figure out what I was supposed to do. There's some other shapes that I'm supposed to form. I just now noticed that there's some more blocks, so finally unlocked those. Now I gotta make that into stairs and then put these blocks over here. All right, now I got it. Huh.
Mmm.